Look at this door. That's a thick door, dude. This is another thick door. Nobody was getting in this vault, were they? Wow, wow.
Hold on to the line.
Yeah? Horse track?
What?
Why are the horses running upside down? Just kidding. Come on, I couldn't help myself.
Yes, you could. About roll number 4,800 to 5,000. And then I stopped shooting black and white. So, yes, I have a lot of black and white. I have 5,000 rolls of black and white when all I shot was black and white. Thank you. Thank you. It all indicate what we do.
Oh no,
Jay. It'll
be
a more interesting thing.
Jay, I don't know if you realize this, but I use a program called Adobe Photoshop.
I've heard of it.
Yeah, so it's nice. It's very nice.
Failure is an option, and you have to accept that. You can't be frightened by it. So if I take out all the bad pictures, then I look back and I say, Jesus, I'm hot stuff. But I'm not hot stuff. I fail a great deal. And failure is part of the business. Unfortunately, it's 110 years old.
110 years old, seriously?
112.
And we trust this thing because?
Because it gets inspected regularly, and because you can't have major accidents in elevators unless you're incredibly stupid.
So, street photography is about, for me, is about capturing candid moments that that get a slice of life of just everyday people in everyday situations that normally are not documented.